Senior night, UTRGV playing its final home game of the season against Utah Valley, and it was the Alicia McCray show. In her final game in a UTRGV uniform at the UTRGV Fieldhouse, McCray went off. More from her coming up, but first, Adil Turk hits a three. And then Daniela Isabel from downtown, three threes for UTRGV early on. Alicia McCray, how about this? The board and the bucket, 15 points and a career-high 15 rebounds for the graduate student. Amara Graham had a strong game. He's going to get a three-point play there. A little more from her later, but first, how about Megan Johnson coming off of a huge performance against Seattle U? One-upped herself, back-to-back three-pointers there. Finished with 25 points in this game. Jamika Dowell ties the game at 60 late in regulation. And then in overtime, Graham with another three-point play. UTRGV goes on to defeat Utah Valley 71-64.